The aeroport is now in the air again.
So now he flies through the area, and so the next we'll hope he find the three targets and get the GPS positions and get the pictures and hopefully fly back and then...